Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville, Tennessee. We're getting set for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Vancouver Canucks are in town to take on the Nashville Predators. Yarncroke over the line for him. Here's Johansson finding some space and challenging Nielsen. And Anders Nielsen had to make a good kick save. Forsberg makes a steal. Centers Johansson. Backdoor feed for Forsberg. And it was popped up in the air. Turning is Josi. He's covering a lot of ice already. His pass was deflected. Now numbers the other way for Vancouver. Here's Bo Horvat with the puck. Feeds it down low and a big save by Rinne. Fed back outside. Gagne, he's got good quicks. Tries to bank it and charge. One hand on the stick. Freddie Gaudreau turns him back. Now to the high slot. It goes. Pops out to the point. Delzato. He got it through. Rinne makes the stop. Fiala in there with him. Crowd getting into it now. It was electric here on Tuesday. Turris has some space. His pass off to Ekholm, and he's stopped by Nielsen. Picked up by Fiala. He turns and shoots. Another good stop by Nielsen. Flips it to center. Intercepted and taken in by Troy Stetcher. Drops it off Goldobin. Drop pass Hutton. And a save by Rinne. Maybe just splitting them up. Put Berchi down on a different line. Now here's Horvat. Look at this move he makes. Sends it across and it's deflected by Ekholm. And nice job by Watson to back check and intercept. Looks for a shooting angle. Arvidsson right up the middle. Penalty is over. Subban to the side of the net. Forsberg picks it up. Back to five aside. Johansson keeps it moving. Arvidsson winds up. Bouncing puck. Loose in the slot. And Nielsen did a nice job to react. That looked like somebody was skipping rocks along the lake. 5.5 minutes to go in this first period. Stetcher takes a big hit from Watson. Watson almost went tumbling over top of him. Now it's picked up by the Predators. Good puck retrieval. Irwin to the middle. Through the traffic on the tip. Another good save from Nielsen. From opening night, a Bruins victory. Then back on the road for back-to-backs on Tuesday in Dallas. Quick shot from the circle. Another save from Nielsen. Down low Sissett battling for it. Finding Bonino. A sharp angle tried to jam it home. Nielsen batted it out towards the line. They keep it in. Here's another bouncing puck on the deflection. And Nielsen continues to follow the puck beautifully. Fiala tries to skate it out of there. And he's got it. Pass in for Smith. Smith wires it on net. Big save by Nielsen. Sometimes that's what's worried you as a coach. Because they don't look like the Blackhawks on paper. They don't look like the Columbus Blue Jackets. One of these loaded squads. Shot by Ekholm. Another bouncing puck. Still loose. Salamaki digging for it. Watson in there. It pops loose again. Delays the play with a deflection. Henrik Sedin calmly keeps it moving. Here's Brock Besser. Top of the circle. Gets the return feed. One-timer. Stopped by Rinne. Played around the boards by Michael Delzato. Irwin. Angles it. Smith skates into it. Craig Smith in front. He scores!
Craig Smith. Look at the speed this guy possesses. Just flying down the wing. He gets the puck. You'll see him pick it up and then just turn on the Jets. Nice little stick lift right around. Great body position. And you know the confidence is high when you cut to the net like that. Oh, you can see when they cut to the net like that. And he's just so patient with his move. Just waits him out. Makes an awesome move.
Besser scores!
Quick shot. He gets this thing off in a hurry, and he is accurate. We'll see him pick up the puck. He'll use the defenseman as a screen here. Look at that, right through the legs of Roman Josi, and picks the top corner with a laser beam. That's a big time shot right there. Perfect shot.
Good fight by Craig Smith, trying to keep it in. Smith has it again. Cross ice. Forsberg, a shot. He scores. Philip Forsberg once again. Another power play goal for the Predators at home. And it's 2-1. Predators nonetheless back on the power play. Here's Smith. He's been everywhere in this period. A goal and an assist already. Johansson off to Subban. It goes! And it hit the post. No goal. Johansson swings it towards the net. That was blocked. The fans were convinced that was in. In that corner, they still think it was in there. The ref immediately said no goal.
The fans thought it was a goal, but just hits the inside of the post. Just misses there. Here's another angle on the post shot.
Predators lots of momentum. Johansson feeds it on the diagonal. It got out of the reach of Forsberg. Sent right back to Subban. One time in front. Oh, and what a stop. You gotta be kidding me. Anders Nielsen, that puck was already ticketed for the back of the net. Edler to the far side. Henrik Sedin with it again. A third time, Sedin. And a shot. Save Rene. Rebound loose. Predators back to five aside. Finally the whistle. Rene smothered it. And a nice job to recover and send it down. Austin Watson is there. Looking in front. Hits Fiala. And he's stopped by Nielsen. Another great stop. Nielsen has been challenged from point blank areas all night. But that had some nasty drop action. Henrik Sedin bounces it. And another save. Rene, the rebound, batted in. Rene froze, and it just leaked. And Eriksson, Johnny on the spot, ties the game at two. Eriksson tries to clear it. Stripped to the puck. Bonino works behind the net on his backhand from his knees. Put it in front. Still loops. They score! A workmanlike goal. And we continue to seesaw back and forth. The Predators lead 3-2. Looks for some help. Salamaki arrives. Salamaki looks to the middle. Shot it. Save made by Nielsen. Followed up. Josi. Glove save. Loops it to center ice. Forsberg trying to get his stick free. He wins the battle. Feeds Arvidsson. His shot hit the post. Arvidsson was shot out of a cannon to get that pass back from Forsberg. Where did he come from? Does that count as a give and go? Here's Erwin. A blast. Tipped. That hit the post. Two in a row. Predator changing. Arvidsson stays after it. Here comes Forsberg. Worked it free. Johansson. Off to Arvidsson. Forsberg! It's loose! And it's clear. Remains 3-2. Here's a steal in front. Down low, what a save! It lands on the top of the net! Rene, another gem. Waiting for it, Louis Eriksson. He has the second goal tonight. Open. Edler fakes from the high slot. Lets it go. Save Rene. They work it. Besser. Cross-ice feed on the backhand of Henrik Sedin. Henrik closes. Off to Daniel in the slot. Off to Besser. He holds. A shot by Daniel. Score! It just leaked in. Power play goal, and we're all even once again. Hook around the boards. But the first guy there took a hard shoulder from Watson. Coming in, though, the Canucks in front. Wide open man, they score. Besser.
Brock Besser, I'm telling you, this is why he's in consideration for the Calder Trophy. Nice little pass. Fakes going to the other side. Quick hands up and over. Look at, he sells that backhand. Uses his edge and comes back to his forehand and lifts it right over the pad of Pekka Rinne.
Josi will have to play it. It's in his skates, pushed ahead by Eriksson. He's got a chance at the open net, a 2-on-1. Sedin works it back. Josi is there, and it's put into the empty net. The Canucks took their time, but they do make it a 2-goal game. And they're going to look at this, it appears. And I'm guessing they challenged it. The linesmen are over there, but I'm not sure. They didn't get an announcement here. And Nashville ends November the way they started, with a loss. But boy, did they play fantastic hockey.
Yeah, they were good. I mean, they're such a good team on the road, as you talked about their record. That was it. You're coming into Bridgestone Arena, one of the toughest places to play in the NHL, and they just didn't back down.